Hello, in this video, we will talk about pacemaker of the heart. Welcome back to nonstopneuron.com, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Let's get started. The skeletal muscle contracts only when it receives a signal from the central nervous system to contract. But the heart does not wait for a signal from the nervous system. It generates its own impulse to trigger a heartbeat. For this, the heart has pacemaker tissues. Pacemaker is a structure that produces impulses for the heartbeat. Many tissues in the heart can do so. These include SA node, AV node, and Purkinje fibers. Cells of these tissues can depolarize spontaneously and fire action potential at regular intrinsic rate. However, this rate is different for different tissues. These rates are as follows. The SA node generates impulses at the rate of 70 to 80 per minute, AV node at about 40 per minute, and Purkinje fibers at about 20 per minute. The fastest of them all dominates and determines the heart rate. As the SA node is the fastest, normally SA node is the pacemaker of the heart. It is also called primary pacemaker of the heart. If the fastest tissue does not function properly, the next fastest tissue becomes the pacemaker. So, if the SA node does not function properly, the next fastest AV node sets the pace of the heart. So, AV node is called a secondary pacemaker. And if AV node also fails, the Purkinje fibers become the pacemaker. So, they are called tertiary pacemaker. However, Purkinje fibers are very slow and not reliable as a pacemaker. In certain conditions, these tissues cannot keep the heart beating properly. In that condition, we might need to implant an artificial pacemaker that provides the heart with impulses. We will study about our normal pacemaker, the SA node, and how it generates impulses in a separate video. So that was some basics about the pacemaker. Atrial and ventricular myocytes fire action potentials, but they do not have pacemaker activity. The summary for this video is simple. Heart has pacemaker to generate its own impulse for a heartbeat. The SA node is the normal pacemaker of the heart. That's it for this video. If you feel this video will help your friends and colleagues, please share it with them too. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. At Nonstop Neuron, learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.